Hi, I'm Olive from I Love Reading from Olive, and tonight I will be reading Room on the Broom, and this is what the blurb says. The witch had a cat and a very tall hat, and long strands of hair that she wore in a hat. How the cat purred and how the witch grinned as they sat on the broomstick and flew through the wind. And this is by Julia Donaldson and Axel Scheffler. And if you want to see the whole story, make sure to go to I Love Reading with Olive on YouTube. Bye!